on your front diff. It's a big climb. The front tire is still on the underside of the cut. I think you need to climb it further here. You need to get the front here. Yeah, so you're resting on your uni on the tail shaft. Sorry guys. Control arms and your tail shaft.
What a spread.
I reckon the first time you got up there with the front end. It's a big climb for the tire.
Do you have to go rock back that end?
Yeah.
He's on that bank on the top.
Yeah, he's good tray now. Do you want to try this side instead?
Thank you.
the option had is you just bring the front up here, and then the rear sort of goes through. Yeah, you gotta keep. Yep. Now you gotta drive it. You gotta bounce the rear up. That was a diff. You gotta get the driver slightly first. Where you were. Yeah, you need to pick a side on that one. Come back third if you want to pop it. You've got like half a car length if you want to come back. Well done.
Holy crap.